could ever care for me. Rosanna. She's gone.